edited a video, posted on the YouTube Shorts, posted on TikTok. Plowed more snow. I've been plowing all day long, Mama. I think that's gonna be enough potatoes. Hi, Sebastian.com. How you doing? Hi, Manny. How you doing? Y'all, if you just joined, make sure you go out of the live stream, like our new TikTok, comment on our new TikTok, watch it 3 times or 4 maybe, and then come back. Oh, copy share link, share it on your Instagram, on your Twitter, on Discord. Share, send it to me on Twitter, please, and then come back. Thank you. I will not accept you here if you haven't seen our new TikTok, liked it, commented on it, and then came back, okay? Please go do so. Royalty has arrived. Royalty was always here. I've been here. I've been here. Oh, the lights. Okay, now we're gonna cut these potatoes. Should I cut the potatoes with skin or without skin? What do y'all think? Do I have to peel these potatoes or can I just cut them without peeling? Oh, it's these. What are you making? I am making potatoes in the oven, oven roasted potatoes. Let me move this. Oh, it's lagging. Oh my God. Is it lagging? Laura. Go like our new TikTok. Go like our new TikTok. Thank you. Go like our new TikTok. Go comment on it 3 times. Go watch it 3 times. Roses are red, violets are fine. You'll be the 6 and I'll be the 9. Ah! Oh my God, go comment that on our new TikTok. Go comment your best pickup lines on our new TikTok. I want to see them. Yeah, oh my God, that's today's secret challenge is go comment your best pickup lines on all of our TikToks. And then the best pickup line will be, we will use the best pickup line in our TikTok tomorrow. The one that we like the most. Who will it be? Ollie, it's your time to shine. Maybe we'll pick one of yours. Oh, Jane. If you don't want to, I just will block you. Y'all, we ate something yesterday delicious. So yesterday we got kind of drunk. I don't know if y'all were here when we were playing Mario Kart, but yeah. We got drunk in the snow. It was great. But, Diongo? Hi. But then we mixed mac and cheese with sweet potatoes and beans. Oh my God, it was delicious. It was actually like the best thing in the world collided, and oh, it was delicious. I was just like enjoying it thoroughly. And it was not a regular mac and cheese, it was a Cheetos mac and cheese. Oh, it was so good. Ollie be like, it's me, Seb. Question, who taught the first teacher? I don't know. I think the first teacher was like, wow. Oh yeah, what came first, the teacher or the student? Huh. I think the teacher came first. Well, no, the student came first. And it was like the student of life. Cause like we're all learning things every day, you know? We don't need a teacher to learn things. Someone stole my limbo stick. Oh my God, y'all, if y'all are going to school right now, please do it for me. Cause your teachers, cause the teachers that are being bitches. Because I remember being in high school and, like, having so many bitch teachers that now I'm like, wow, that teacher was being a bitch. And I didn't cuss them out when I should have. I should have been like, hey, that's not a way to talk to a human. Respect. In college, I did cuss that teacher out. I had a teacher that was, like, screaming at us. And I'm like, girl, you don't have to talk to us like that. And she's like, well, I'm a harsh teacher. What do you want? And I'm like, I like harsh teachers. I just don't like teachers that are not professional. So please be professional. Remember the uncle?
I'm getting one of Sephora for...
Oh, okay, hyaluronic acid. Oh, and can you get... I'll give you money. Can you get my conditioner? You know which one? You know what? I'll just get it because you won't get the right one. What? It's fine. I'll just get it myself. But do you know which one? Likes, I think we can. Everyone like up like crazy. Also, if this is your first time watching, follow us because we're so close to 4,000 followers. We are 944,000 away from our goal. We are very close. I can taste it. I can practically taste it. What is Dylan doing? He is about to go to the store to get some things that we need. So yeah. Y'all, like, I wish I could show y'all our street. It's, like, full of snow. Like, it's not even a joke. Like, some people didn't even want to drive today, so they just walked to the grocery store and they were walking, like, through the street lane. It was very funny. Oh, I'm so hungry. Sorry, back flipper. Sorry. You can still work out, though. Seb with a knife gives me anxiety. Why? Photos and spinach. What? Photos. Y'all, go comment on our new TikTok. Nice toes. Can I lick them? I've never been with a bad aim. I dreamed a dream that time went by. Can you get me a kombucha too? Thanks, darling. What are you making? I'm making oven roasted potatoes, and then we're gonna put on top beans, spinach, vegan cheese, maybe vegan sour cream. What else? I don't know if it has a name. Does this recipe have a name? I just love potatoes. I am a hoe for a good potato. Thank you. Y'all, who here has seen, have y'all seen I Love You, Beth Cooper? It's such a funny movie, and Dion had never seen it before.
You want the shampoo and conditioner?
Just the conditioner. Thank you. Oh, there's something different about you today. I don't know what, though. There's something different about me today. Oh, maybe my hair. Is it my hair? Yeah, I need a haircut. I'll probably get it. Also, I'm streaming from my iPad. I'm going live on my iPad, so it probably looks weird. But yeah, I need to get a haircut. But I don't know if they're open or not because Ontario is in lockdown. Literally, I think it's the only country that's in lockdown. Everyone else said, fuck the pandemic. Which, like, it's not the right thing to do, but, like, lockdown for the vaccinated? I don't think so. Maybe do a lockdown for the unvaccinated. I would like to see it. Seb, you forgot to say happy birthday to Betty. Who's Betty? I hate this pandemic. I know. It's sad that it's lasted literally 2 years. 2 years! What is this doing here? 2 years. Olive oil. But it's a good spice, you know. It's a nice spice. Chive. I just fell in love with chives recently. Oh, Betty White. Oh my god, I love Betty. I wished her a happy birthday when I manifested yesterday. Chives. Like, I don't know what chives are, but it's not good. Paprika. Oops, that was a lot of paprika. And garlic powder. Maybe I'll also add some onion powder, actually. Oh, and vegetable broth. I like them very spiced up. Not spicy, but spoiced. Crazy base Argo. Where's the onion powder? Mix it all together. Oh yeah. Nobody's better, cause you know you got the best of both worlds. You get the best of both worlds. Chill it out, take it slow. Then you rock out the show. You got the best of both worlds. Mix it all together. Oh yeah. Y'all, I'm making potatoes. I'm gonna roast the potatoes. It's just I cut them up, put some olive oil, and then just put a shit ton of spices, you know. A shit ton of spices. And then we put them in the oven until they're roasted. I think they take a while though. He can't even pronounce his own name right. Right. Bez Ogra. Sorry. Okay, I think I'm gonna add more salt and pepper because I forgot about the pepper. Pepper. Did anyone watch a show called Pepper Ann? I think it's retro. love salt. Salt is the ice. Windows to the soul. I don't know. Chef Argo. Maybe? Oh, that's gonna taste delicious. Plowing snow literally ruined my back. I'm not in a good way. Y'all, I played all of Cupcake's music yesterday, and I'm a stan now. I'm a stan. I'm a stan. With a screech like that, you could be in a metal band. Oh, thank you. I've never been seen someone so excited over salt. I do love salt. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, later today I'm gonna make some hot chocolates. Some chocolate should be soon. Wait, should I be soon? Je te vois. Sing the set. Oh. You got the best of both worlds. I want like a quick snack, but there's nothing without a woman or a girl. I'll make a waffle. How's everyone doing today? Sorry, went offline, but I'm back now. Hey Zoe, what's up? Loving the outfit, thank you. Everyone that's watching, if this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that follow button, because we're like 50 followers away from 4,000. We used to have 900,000, but now we have a new account. So let's get this one to 900,000. Also, if you're watching this and you haven't done so already, go like our new TikTok video that we just posted and comment on it your best pickup line. We will be choosing the best one. But if you don't want to do that, just comment anything, okay? There's 30 people watching, so when I leave this broadcast, I want to see 30 comments in our new TikTok. Yeah, we're just waiting until... We're waiting until the end of January, because that's where the person that we know that works on TikTok comes back to work. So hopefully they can help us get our account back. In the meantime, we are using Sus Bromies. Yeah, I want my waffle. Let me pour some water. Can I pour some water? Oh. Oh, thank you. You're glowing. Hey, bro, what's up? Not much. Just chilling with the homies. Y'all, let's get to 10,000 likes. You're short. Thank you. I actually look very giant in this live stream because I'm not this tall, bitch. Ew, why do I look huge? Is the angle? I look hella tall right now. See, like, this is my normal height. But when I'm here, it, like, looks like perspective. Ew, it looks like I'm, like, huge. It's fucking with my mind. I'm like, let me grab this. Ew, I hate it. Your shirt is baggy. Your bio says you're both 21. Yeah, because we posted a video yesterday and then it got deleted because of minor safety. So I did it. I did it now. Because, yeah, our person, our friend that works at our in our agency, our TikTok agency, said that next time put our ages in our bio because sometimes that helps not get your account deleted. So we did that. Y'all, if this is your first time watching, hit that follow button. We're so close to 4,000 video followers. Oh, my favorite Christmas present. Oh, Dion got me a bunch of cute clothes that I can't wait to wear soon, but I've been waiting because we can't go anywhere. So I can't really wear them right now. Mix it all together. Oh, yeah. You get the best of both worlds. Check out and get some butter. I bet straight people don't put. Yeah, straights don't have to put anything. Literally, all they have to do is just stand in front of the camera, and people are like, "Yes, we love it. Give us nothing." But I love that I am free to create and inspire the lives of millions. When will you get to see Georgia? Oh, we called her yesterday. We might go skating soon, which I'm excited, ice skating, but I'm not that good at it. So yeah, we'll make that into a video. Maple syrup. I just found out recently, my friend told me that this maple syrup is not maple syrup. Like, this is fake maple syrup. Like, this doesn't have maple syrup at all. Because there's real maple syrup and then there's fake maple syrup, and this is fake. Bye, Laura. Don't die. Isn't that crazy? Wow. I'm sorry, but I'm a waffles guy. Gal. What do y'all prefer? Waffles or pancakes? Oh, waffles. This is not maple syrup. It's called maple syrup. But look at the ingredients. Like, there's maple syrup that is like, oh, this is not, this is just table syrup. It's not maple syrup. What is that? What's table syrup? Anyway, see? Canadians do eat barbecue. I think, I don't know. I'm not Canadian. I know, because like real maple syrup, it will say like 100% maple syrup or something. And then the ingredients, it says maple syrup. That's it. But then the fake maple syrup says like all these different ingredients and glucose and artificial flavors and things like that that make it taste like maple syrup, but it's not. Did you lie in that video? In what video? Leon was talking about me in his gaming live stream. What did he say? People who didn't watch the live are gonna be confused when I pick comments or pick comments. Both you, you and Dion are only 21, and then there's 22. Oh, he's Dan. Hi, Elmer. Sorry, you just literally saw me in the least attractive way possible when I was like, ah! Sorry, I had something stuck in my throat. But hi, Elmer. Thank you. So are you. Yeah. Oh, that was really good. Now I want another one. Oh, yeah. We need to have him and Alex come over. I miss them. Y'all. We'll have a big-ass party. Invite all of the real ones. Oh, I can't see. Can you see now? He was... I'm not even going to comment what video. He's gonna be like, what, huh? Okay, Ollie. Okay, sure. In this fantasy world that you live in, are there fairies? I'm kidding. That was a quote from a movie. Oh, let me put this away. Y'all! Oh, my back is stuck. Oh my god. Oh. At the gym. I'm dancing to something that y'all don't know. As you can see, Seb is very nice to me and Ollie. Shut up, Jane. Also, you don't have to keep calling me Sonia. Oh, sorry. Hi, Nia. We don't hear anything. Can y'all hear me? Hello? Big boobs. Anyway. Can you guys hear me? Comment one if you can hear me. Leg day. Oh my god, they look so delicious. Y'all, I like, if there's something I can cook up, it's potatoes. Delicious! I'm very excited. Oh, they mean they can't hear the music. Oh, the music, that's a secret, mama. That's still a secret. We can't show y'all that yet. Oh, my back. Does anyone have some back stretches that y'all recommend? Y'all, like, look at this. Like, I plowed all of that so Mocha would have somewhere to pee and poop. Did you check your Insta request because I sent you something? Oh, I'll check them after this broadcast. Ow! 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 Sorry, my back hurts a lot, y'all. We have this... Ew. We have this fireplace that we don't use at all, but it gets so cold because cold air enters from there, and I'm like, bitch, how do we close it? Does anyone have a fireplace? It just clicks just so much. I'm like, okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna use the roller. One sec. Sorry, love. Sorry, y'all. I was texting. So the next product I'm selling is these Insects Wide Polaroid Film. Is anyone buying? I'm kidding. I'm not selling these, but I never use them because I bought accidentally the wrong film. So I don't have this camera. So maybe I should get this camera. Maybe I should. Oh my. I was finding cute things. Oh, I should use this book. Oh, I was gonna pay my credit card. One sec. No reaction. Damn, I really wanted to see his reaction from that one. From what? Let me know. One sec. Oh, I have to set up my Face ID. The comment above. Huh? Yeah, you didn't comment anything, Ollie.
What?
How much longer are you gonna be on here? For a while, probably. Let me from here to no transfer. Oh no, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno, but it was my birthday. But a bit was a cloud in the sky. No, 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 no. Bruno walks in with his
man. Are you telling the story or am I? Ollie, you're not commenting anything. We're not seeing it. We can't see it. Surface Pressure was the best. Oh, I love Surface Pressure. I think my favorite is What Else Can I Do? Oh my god, my trainer is very sus, right? Like, Sylvie, thank you for acknowledging it, because he is very sus. And I'm just like, Henny. Oh my god, y'all, we are 30 followers away from 4,000! Let's get 30 people to follow us right now. Did you pay your credit card? Yeah. Stocks chat. Do it. How can we achieve this? Thank you for sharing the live video. Love y'all. Thank you, Slut for Chickens. Y'all, I'm very excited for my potatoes. How long have I been live for? Like 20 minutes? My gay bestie doesn't have TikTok. Well, tell your gay bestie to download TikTok and follow us there. Yeah, just send him one of our latest video on his texts. Let's see what happens. Bruno, I'll try one more time. Dude, my friend grew up is so small, the majority of it is imaginary. We stand, I relate, me too. Hi, some weirdo that stalks you. How you doing? Some weirdo that stalks you. If you don't follow us, make sure you hit that follow button, because we only need 29 more people to follow us to get to 4,000 followers. So that'd be pretty cool if you help us get to 28 people. I like your name, by the way. Okay, same. We stand, we relate. Bruno says it looks like rain. By doing so, he was my man. Hi, Sammy Dowd. How you doing? If you want to be amazing, you could follow us, Sammy Dowd, because we are 29 people away from 4,000 followers. So it'd be really cool if you hit that follow button. I love you. Oh my God, thank you. Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with Taylor Swift, if you can't tell. She's a queen. She is the moment. Huh. Which one's your favorite album, y'all? Should I add the Encanto soundtrack up in there? Mocha's right here. He's such a cutie. Me! Yeah, Dion is still learning how to produce music. And we're getting a computer that we bought soon. So we'll be able to produce our own songs. I'm so excited because, like, we have so many ideas. So now that, like, Dion is learning how to produce, we can just, like, create them and make songs. Billions of songs. Doggo, imagine being halfway through reading my comment and ignoring me. I didn't ignore you. Y'all, does anyone know how many likes we need? We need 29 people to follow us. Hi, Brooke Henry. How you doing? Drama queen. Drama. Y'all, I'm so hungry. You have no idea. You have no idea. Yay, 29 people. Yes. I'm so excited, y'all. Because the story is we used to have an account with 900,000 followers. But then TikTok deleted it because they're kind of homophobic. So we tried contacting them and getting it back. But no luck so far. So we're just waiting for our friend that works at TikTok to get back into the office so they can help us. But in the meantime, we created this other account. It's going to be like a spam account moment once we get our old one. But it'd be pretty cool if we can get it up there. You know. Middle Taylor Swift is my favorite. Oh my God, yes. Reputation. Iconic. Oh, I just love, like, all of these, really.
Hello?
Hi! Okay. My bro is here. My homie is here, y'all. My homie.
We only have one kind of vegan cheese
and Sylvie. It's okay.
But it's all here, okay?
Thank you. Sylvie, I agree. And doing so, he blurred. Yo, we're 27.
Right,
what?
Your kombucha's here too, I'll be right back.
Oh, thank you.
Dryer,
oh, Georgia said that if you were down to go skating tomorrow.
Not really.
No?
Let me think about it.
Okay.
Is Georgia here?
No.
Okay, it's all here.
Okay. 27 people, y'all! Ah! We want to go skating with Jesus, but we're trying to figure out when to go. Oh! Oh my God, the homie is here. Yeah, but he just left again. Y'all, we're 27 people away from 4,000. 27 people away from 4,000. My back. Easy need to date. Should we date? Let me get my beans. In doing so, he flirts my thing. Grab again the umbrella. We don't talk about Bruno. No. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day. Alexa, play We Don't Talk About Bruno.
We don't talk about
Hola, Carolina, crushing Carolina hard. ¿Cómo estás? Alexa, volume 8. Alexa, play We Don't Talk About Bruno. Alexa, play We Don't Talk About Bruno.
We Don't Talk About Bruno by Carolina Gaitan, La Gaia, Mauro Castillo, Adassa, Renzi Feliz, Diane Guerrero, Stephanie Beatriz and Encanto, cast on Amazon Music.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Should be casted as every single character in the movie. I'm not saying I am the cast, but let's face it, I am the cast. I haven't seen the movie yet. Oh my god, you haven't seen the movie yet? Bitch, what are you waiting for? It's pretty iconic, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the first time I watched it, I was like, okay, we don't talk about Bruno. The second time, I was like, we don't talk about Bruno. No. The third time, I was in the movie. 20 away. Oh, my God, we're 20 away already? We're 19 people away from 4,000 followers, y'all. Yes! If you don't follow us, click that follow button already, okay? Hit that follow button because we really want to get to 4,000. Oh my God, Ollie, I hate you. Go the fuck away. Seb is the whole cast, the director and everything. Yes, thank you. I would be great as Isabella, obviously. As the one that can hear everything, I guess. Everyone, really. I'd be great. Oh, the one that can't control the weather. I know, we're so close, y'all. Everyone, keep sharing. Keep liking our new video. Go tag your oh my God, we're 18 away. That's so cool. In doing so, Seb's the rat. Laura is a comedian. Oh wait, to do that you have to be funny. So, never mind, Laura. He told me that the love of my dreams would be promised as long may be mine. He told me that my Oh, Louisa is iconic. Are you telling a story or am I? Put it on again. First Silencio Bruno, now we don't talk about Bruno. I know, Disney does have something against the Brunos. Let me check my potatoes. In doing so here, do. We don't talk about Bruno, no. He told me my bitch would die the next day, dead! Ah! Oh my God. Wow, these look delicious. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. The thrown together, it's like I hear myself. Talk about Bruno. What did you make? I made potatoes with beans and spinach and cheese. You're at 16. Oh my God, we only need 16. Oh my God, we need 14 people to follow us. If you're new and don't follow us yet, press 1. Type 1. I want to see everyone liking up. I want to see everyone following us. You're beautiful, man. Thank you, David. So are you. Thank you, Benjamin and Alan. Yes, I love you both. We're so close to 4,000. The story behind it is we used to have 900,000 followers, but then TikTok deleted our account because they're homophobic. So if you want to fight TikTok, hit that follow button and let's show them that the guys always win. The sussies always win. Mocha's peeing. Can you play Surface Pressure too? Alexa, play Surface Pressure. We're 14 Surface away. Surface Pressure
by Jessica Darrow on Amazon Music.
12 away. Oh, thank you. I just got them pierced.
strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. I'm in mountains, I'm in churches, and I blow because I know I'm worth it. I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough and destructive
I wanna ruin our friendship.
I take what I'm handed, I'll break what's
I share five. Yes! Alexa, volume 5. If you want to help us out, make sure you like our new video, comment on it, share them, rewatch them. How much longer are you gonna be on here? I'll probably be gone soon. Share with 12 people. Thank you, Benjamin. You're amazing. We're 8 followers away, y'all. We only need 8 people to hit that follow button. And we'll be at 4,000 people. Followers.
The ship doesn't swerve, has it heard how big the iceberg is under the surface? I think about my purpose, and I sit on the surface. Light up the dominoes, the light we close. You just have a devil in the night.
The rocket drunk, the rolling
Mocha. How many are we at? Yo, we need 9 people to hit that follow button. 9 people to hit that follow button so we can get to 4,000. Are you vegan? Yes, I'm vegan.
Sometimes we eat cheese though, when like we're like being cheeky, you know. But yeah, we're mostly vegan.
Wow. Inspiring. Thank you, Atti, for following us. You're amazing. We are 8 people away from 4,000 followers. Y'all, this is amazing. Thank y'all so much. We love y'all so much. Thank you for supporting our new account. I know it's crazy that we lost the other one, but we're going to get it back. But in the meantime, let's enjoy the sus bromies shaking, quaking. Hey Des, how you doing? Oh my god, Des, I miss you. How you been? I saw that you're almost at 4 years with Sam, or has it been 4 years? Congrats! We're almost there, I know. Y'all, we're so close to 4,000 followers on our new account. Everyone, make sure you hit the follow button now. You got a bin. Josh Scheim, hi, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? No mistakes, no pressure. Under the surface. It'll be 4 years in March. Oh my god, that's so cute! Isn't it crazy how fast time goes? Like, bitch. Taste test. Wow. Mm. Then we have the potatoes, the V. Oh my God, this looks really good. Wow.
But wait, if I could wait.
Under the pressure. How many are we at, y'all? How many more followers do we need? How many more followers do I need to get to 4,000? Six left. Oh my God, we need six people. If you're watching this and don't follow us already, hit that follow button. We're six away. Help us get to 4,000. Help me help you. I'm chopping a tomato, so we're gonna add the tomato on top. It's gonna be delicious. Under the surface. Wow. Ooh, don't talk about Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
It was my wedding day. There wasn't a cloud in the sky. Bruno walks in with a dun dun dun. Hey!
If I'm sorry or mine.
Bruno says it looks like rain. By doing so, he floods my brain.
Thank you, Laura, for following us.
Love you. Oh my God, we're three followers away from 4,000. Ah, let's get there. Just working a lot, miss you. Oh, we miss you too, Des. You have to come to Toronto. Yeah, almost 3 years since the engagement. That's crazy. That's what I'm saying. Time goes by so fast. So fast. Thank God I have two extra accounts. Follow us there. I love your hair. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sam doesn't want to. I mean, it's fine. Don't come right now because, like, we're still in lockdown. So there's literally nothing else to do. Y'all, we are. Oh my God, we made it. Diongo. Just in time. We just hit 4,000 followers. Woohoo. Oh, we made it. Thank y'all. Now don't unfollow. Oh my God, we made it to 4,002. Oh. Oh, thank you, Josh. Oh my God, yes. Celebrate good times. Come on. Do, 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 do. Yeah. Oh, thank y'all. The moose. Oh, with a moose. I wish I could give y'all a big hug. Oh, I wish I could give y'all a big hug. Thank y'all so much for getting us there. Y'all are amazing. You should be verified. We were verified in our other account, so once we get it back, we'll still be verified. Love you too, Sylvie. Y'all are amazing. Thank y'all. 3,009. No, Ollie. You're my biggest YouTuber. You're my favorite. Oh, I love you, Josh. Thank you. That means a lot. Thank you, Des. I just pierced my ears like last week. I'm probably gonna go now because we're almost done cooking.
Hello.
But look who's here. It's Diongo. We made it to 4,000. Under the surface.
Who's Diongo?
You.
I'm a sus homie.
Oh, homie.
I don't know why you're calling me Diongo.
Homie, we made it to 4,000 followers.
Good job, homie.
Good job, homie.
Hi, everyone. What's up? I'm so excited. It looks so tasty.
Look. You see?
No, like it smells tasty. Ooh, with the tomatoes. Wow. I lost you.
I mean, you're pretty cool, bro. The what? The roads? Don't go on treacherous roads. Oh, I forgot to add the cheese. It's fine. I'll save the cheese for another meal. And they're the seraphims. Oh, y'all, let me show y'all how, what the food tastes like. I mean, looks like. Oh, she's a beauty. That looks really good. Maybe I should add the cheese. Should I add the cheese, Dion?
Yeah. Where's Mocha?
Here.
Mocha, what are you
doing? She's been following you.
Hi. Hi, buddy.
Oh. Under the surface. What's my purpose? Oh my god, what's that way? Kira, tell me. Hi from Canada, Ontario, Cambridge. Hi, Josh. We're in Canada too. In Ontario. Stuck in quarantine. So, we know how you feel. We know how you feel. Like, yesterday I was plowing the snow and I was like, wow. I really left Mexico to be plowing snow in the middle of a pandemic. We stand. One sec, y'all, I'm adding cheese. Sorry I got so quiet. Out of nowhere. Under the surface. This looks so good. Or like, I don't know what it's called, but it looks delicious. Let's see, taste test. Oh. Because it's almost ready. But thank y'all so much for hanging out with me. We made it to 4,000. Next stop, 5,000. So everyone, make sure y'all go like our new video, comment on it, rewatch it, tag a bunch of your friends in the comments, share it, you know what to do, repost it, all of the above.